The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the City of Angels, weighing in at 212 pounds, Flash Sanchez.
This singles match is set to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic.
Big match for him here tonight.
And his opponent, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 217 pounds, Nick B.
In Electric Arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
I don't know, Michael. It's a pick'em. I wouldn't be surprised by any outcome here in this match.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight. Chokehold locked in. Man, is he in trouble.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
He's taking some offense.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Incredible impact. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Going for the big one.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's got it locked in, cutting off the air.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold? Watch it!
And he powers out. That was a ton of velocity.
Watch out!
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He was one step ahead on that one.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Submission locked in, and this might be it. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Escapes the hold.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Really pushing his opponent. Incredible counter.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call it. This guy's just getting worn out.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He's showing no signs of letting up. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get it.
We got a cover.
One. Cole, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Does anyone see this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here and all. Unbeknownst to the official, King, this is shameful.
I can't believe this official.
Nice reversal.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. This match has taken so incoming.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
When this guy's on, look out. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He gets out of trouble there.
The end may be near. Unleashes the German suplex for the takedown. Better be careful. This could lead to a pinwheel.
A pinwheel? Oh, my gosh. I'd love to see a pinwheel. He saw that one coming.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Boy, he just got laid out.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. Look out! Here's the cover for the win. Two.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
The singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Nick B.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.